Yeah, we had to queue for quite a while.
Yeah.
It was pretty intense to get there.
You got season tickets, so it made it
I just got season tickets, but even so, we had to queue for about half an hour in the club bar on a Tuesday night, which isn't normal. Yeah. It's not normal for a club. Yeah. It was pretty special.
Like, yeah, you didn't fancy watching on TV?
No.
You've got to be here and experience it.
Yeah.
There's no way we're missing this one.
All week. It's the biggest one since about five or two years ago.
Big question, would you head up to Cumbria for the replay? That would be a big test.
100%.
Yes.
100%. Right, is this a favourable draw for Carlisle, would you say?
There is no favourable draws for Carlisle.
What do you normally expect from Carlisle United?
Yeah, up and down, rather disappointed performance, and ultimately leads us looking towards nuclear annihilation.
How does it feel to be the big club in town today?
It feels unusual.
Yeah.
We feel like we're a big club. It's great to have it televised because it's our first time ever on BBC Live.
Yeah, and how long have you been following Carlisle United?
How long? Right. Yeah. 45 years.
Finally installed. I'd like to welcome them.